I can change one thing about American education, I would get rid of the Carnegie unit. The idea of awarding kids credit for the amount of time they spent in a seat in a room, regardless of what they've learned or what they can do. I would find a way to create performance-based achievement and reward kids for actually performing and learning and achieving.